We want people to judge us based on what we have in here, what our intentions are, and not just what they see in our behavior. But it works exactly the opposite. People make judgments based on what they see. What they hear us say, our body language, our tone of voice, the choices we make, that's how people judge our intentions. And you can get really frustrated that that's not what you want them to see about you, but they can't see your intentions. They can only make decisions about how you are in the world. So how you talk to your kids, how you talk to your partner, how you interact with your teammates, what you say to your employees, it all matters down to the most micro behaviors. You don't like it? I don't either. But that's how the world makes decisions about who we are. So pay attention to what you're saying. Pay attention to that tone of voice. Be careful with your words, because the world's watching you, and they're not seeing your intentions. They're only seeing the actions that you put out there.